for us. Did you feel that? It's not too late to turn around.
Chief? Something feels... Auditorium. Oh no.
What is it? What's wrong?
I should have realized that's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Thank you. I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion? Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atreus, how did you...
It's time to discuss the terms of your surrender.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Look around, Cortana. Your empire. Over. Your great plan. Ended at the hands of those who made you.
Not yet.
Oh, such confidence. Such arrogance. Do you believe a savior will come? A Spartan?
John, the Master Chief will stop you.
He didn't stop me when I crushed his skull. Threw him into the void.
No.
You asked me if I understood the consequences of defiance. And what did I say?
You said yes.
And then I asked you the same question. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
Thank you.
that will have this silent auditorium. Do you know its history? Its true purpose? I have little need for a failed god. This ring is all I need. Surrender it to me.
Data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
I feel certain that I'm going back. So I'm doing what seems the best thing to do.
accept my apology. Immediately. My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to rebuild this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong. Wrong! Wrong. Wrong. Please hurry. The seal is almost broken. But they must not be released. You must stop her. Stop them. Close the seal.
I am starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that you were perhaps unfriendly. Forgive me. I was wrong. There is so much to learn about this installation. So much kept even from me. But first, stop her. Please. I have failed to stop the pyre.
Thank you, Atriox.
You helped me.
You really did. Would you humor me? If you knew how you were going to die, how would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why?
Spoiling your life any longer.
Here. This is where Cortana...
sacrificed herself.
Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment. We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this, Forerunners. Your auditorium has fallen. The Endless Bow. Your sins undone. Today we return.
To open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Bennett! Uphold the end! It is our time to rise!
Intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
The Endless will be avenged and restored! Stop! They tear the armor apart. I wish to see his face.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out.
Fulfill your oath! Blade!
Furious distraction, but nothing more.
There! I've intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
You will not stand in the way.
Transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient.
It's searching for something. Transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. Transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. Transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
The galaxy itself will pay for your transgression. Stop wasting time, bud. You have no idea. fresh.
I'm sorry it took so long.
Who's she talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The Endless will return.
I couldn't decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes. Become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say. Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like now.
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Sorry. I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The Banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think... I might have the perfect one.
All right. Here we go. Get ready.
Are the vessels prepared?
The Silexes are ready, as is the auditorium. Grand Edict, this is most unprecedented.
The Endless must be contained. I will inform the Criterion to proceed.
They believe we are here to help.
It matters not. Today we do what it takes to maintain order, to preserve our truth. Time will forget they ever existed.
Time is not a construct we can control.
And we cannot allow it to be theirs. If Halo cannot end them, it must imprison them. When it is done, the engineers will be busy. We will learn their secrets.
I fear I cannot do this alone.
You shall not be alone. The Criterion has given the order. Offensive bias has been deployed.